So much for teamwork.
I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere. So this Clyphod, screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
Crucial.
Roots have to be coming from somewhere. Bingo. You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me. Nico.
There's no such thing as too prepared. Hey. Got a new arm for ya.
Thank you.
chit chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jockstrap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Kyrie would kill me right now. Thank you.
Sylvie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, geniuses, be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't that right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack. Lead the ones around you to take that thing.
This is your mission. Rest in peace. Come back. At your pleasure. Wall.